This fragrance that I'm gonna be talking about today, it hits different. If you wanna know what I'm talking about, keep watching. Oh, it smells like I have lipstick on my teeth. Hello, welcome back to my channel, you guys. Yes, I finally got it. Girl, what'd you get? Hold on, let me tell you. First of all, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching, I am Cheraye. Welcome if you are returning. Thank you so much. You are truly appreciated. You guys, I finally got my hands on it. I told you guys a while back, I'm obsessed right now, and you know I don't even like to use that word, but it's appropriate. I am obsessed right now with Maison Francis Kirk Dijon with all of the fragrances. I recently did a video back about Baccarat Rouge 540. It was all the rave and it's everything that I heard it was and more. I am absolutely in love with that fragrance and I cannot stop wearing it. I only got a small bottle, so I'm trying to pace myself. Anyways, upon me ordering that, I actually got some samples as well. And one of the samples I received was Oud Satin Mood and Grand Soir. I told you guys about that, okay? I know I was saying Grand Soir, okay? Thank you for everyone who told me, girl, it's Soir. And you know I love to sound fancy, so it's Soir, Grand Soir. So I received my sample of it. I told you that me and my guy both sprayed it at the Neiman Marcus, and I had just fallen in love with it. It was on me all night. That longevity was amazing. The projection, the sillage, everything was just gold star, gold star, gold star, gold star, gold star. Hence the gold star. Anyway, so I went out and I contemplating getting it. I'm like, girl, are you just gonna get like all of the trilogy in this Maison Francis collection? Like, what are you doing? It is expensive, you guys. But I did share with you on the video back that I do order mine from the MFK website internationally and I save money that way. So I did order, ta-da, Grand Soir. Grand Soir. So I did order it, you guys, and I'm super, super excited. I am so in love with this fragrance. It is everything and more. This is the Edie Perfume and it just looks like this and it comes out a box in a box. So it looks like this. It has a gold top right up top. You know she loves white and gold. Has the emblem here and it just opens up like this, you guys. It does come with some care instructions here. This is just like a little booklet, little tab sharing just in case you order, you want to know what it comes with. I want to share everything with you. So it looks like this, comes with a care tablet or care booklet. And then it just pops out, same beautiful, classy, timeless bottle, fancy writing, everything that I am about. Bottle looks like that. Oh my gosh. I even love the color of the juice. It's just so fall appropriate, so fall fitting. You guys, this is everything right here, okay? I have already worn this. I sprayed it. Like I said, I got a sample and then I ordered samples. And so I was like, that's it. Bite the bullet, beat the horn, call the cow, whatever the words are, okay? Get the fragrance, girl, because you love it. And you guys, it is, you already know, it's good, good. Something about this fragrance, let me go back. First of all, let me spray it so I can, oh, yes, all day, every day, anytime, any place. Yes, yes, and yes. Hello? This is good, good. So good. Okay, so listen, this, quick, sharing is caring. This retails for, I got my notes in front of me, this retails for $225 at the Neiman Marcus. Okay, this is a 70 ml, 2.4 ounces. Now, I order it from the MFK website and I order it online. This retails for 150 euros, which turns out to be $165.77 in US dollars. So the savings on that is about $60. My shipping was free. So I saved about $60 ordering this and it smells amazing. It is phenomenal. I'm always trying to share with you guys whenever you can save money or save tips, but there are other alternatives out there. Okay, some of the notes. Girl, tell us some of the notes. Vanilla, benzoin, I'm probably saying that wrong, tonka bean, vanilla, amber. It's good. Just think of a fall crisp night. It doesn't even have to be fall, but since it's cold and it is fall, go with it because that would be so appropriate. This is not only a fancy, luxurious, you know, like timeless, elegant type of fragrance to me, I also get all types and all kinds of sexy vibes with this as well. I consider this to be sexy, seductive. I consider it to be very sensual. It sits very close to the skin, especially on me. Like really, it only sits close on you? Like, I don't know how it sits on other people, okay, you guys? Because I've not only sprayed it on me and my guy, and on both of us, it's that close to the skin. So it's just one of those fragrances that if you know, you know. You know it's cuffing season. I think this is definitely appropriate for cuffing season. You may ask yourself, Cheraye, where would I wear this to? Okay, let me paint the picture and tell the story. I could see myself wearing this, like I said, on date night. I could see myself wearing this, you know, it's very cold. I've probably got on some type of black. I love black, you guys, okay? She loves a good black something. So I probably got on black, I've got a scarf, I've probably got on a beige jacket. If you follow me on my Insta stories, I had an outfit on like that a couple of nights back, very chic. It was a nice beige poncho. If I can find a picture, I'll pop it in here. I had on my Star Trailblazer boots, and then I had my Louis Vuitton bag, and then I had my hair down, and then I had a pop of red lip on just to give it a little bit of extra, because this fragrance is doing that. It's definitely giving you extra. It appeared beautiful with that look. So it can be very old world, classy, Hollywood, luxurious, you know, very fancy. It could be great for a night on the town if you're like in Paris and the city lights are up and you're by the Eiffel Tower, you're asking someone if they will marry you. You guys, I don't know where the story came from, okay, but I'm going with it. So anyways, it's that kind of fragrance, but then at the same time, here's where I'm going. If you have not smelt it, this is definitely worth a whiff. At the same time, back to the story, at the same time, you can put on, you know, I wouldn't be off-putted if a guy wore this and he picked me up and he had some nice jeans on, you know, not big baggy jeans, classy jeans, nice jeans on, some nice, you know, statement type shoes, a nice statement watch, very groomed, you know, he has to be groomed, and his hair could be bald, he can have a nice thick braid of hair, I don't care how his hair looks, just as long as it's taken care of and it's very groomed, and he could just have on, you know, maybe a button-up shirt or a sweater or an open shirt, ooh, or a V-neck, oh my goodness, he could even have on a blazer, but he can keep it casual. If he sprayed this on, don't spray too heavy, just spray it on, allow it to do what it's gonna do, and move on. That's very sexy. Would you wear this to church? I wouldn't. I don't know. I'm not wearing this to church. I'm not wearing it to church. She's not wearing it to church, you guys. Would you wear it to brunch? No, I would prefer it more in the evenings, more at night, more date, more romantic, more sexy. Those are the kind of vibes I get. So I'm placing this in my date night sexy vibe category, but I'm also placing it if I were to go to like an evening wedding, or if I were to be whisked away on a helicopter and I needed to just grab something and put on. I would probably grab my nice faux fur and I'd just spray this and grab my clutch and I'd run on top of the jet. You know, I'm that girl. This is that fragrance. That's what doing for me. I'm gonna get all three of these in my collection. The one that I wanted was originally, this is where the love started, with Maison France's Baccarat 540. Obsessed, absolutely love this. Then I knew I was gonna get this. Ta-da! So excited. You guys, fragrance does something to me. This fragrance is like art. You know they say fragrance is art. It moves me, it transports me, it sends me someplace, it makes me want to be this certain type of person, take on this certain persona, according to whatever fragrance it is that I'm spraying. I just love it. It makes me super, super happy. Anyway, so these are really, really good. Now, the next one that I will be adding to my collection is going to be this one, and it's called Oud Satin Mood. Oh my gosh. That is so good. That is so sexy. I had my guy wear that a few days in a row. I wore it. It's that on him. Amazing. And the longevity on that is complete beast mode. Like, I put it on him for church on a Sunday. By Sunday night, I'm talking like 11 p.m., it was still present and the projection was strong. It was really there and it wasn't even faint either. It wasn't loud, but it wasn't faint. It was still there and it was really good. Something about the way he did the blend with the rose and the oud, it just all comes together and it's sweet and sultry and sexy, but then at the same time it's strong. You know what I mean? It's just blended very well. One thing about his fragrances that I can say is that I think they're blended well. The materials that they use seem to just be top notch because it's just really good and you don't get that initial, you know how you can spray and spray and spray a fragrance and you know you have to spray it a lot before you can smell it or anything like that. With these, you don't really need to heavy spray, and I'm a heavy sprayer. I told you guys, 7 to 10 depending, you know what I mean, especially where I'm going, what kind of day it is, how I'm feeling. I'm a heavy sprayer. I don't have to overspray or spray heavy with these. I can give a 1-2 and put it here and maybe spray my clothing, and then I always like to do one on the top so that when you walk you just get fragrance everywhere, and when you enter the room, out of the room, however. But that is it for this video, you guys. I can ramble on and on and on about these fragrances because I absolutely love them. I wanted to share. I will leave all of the information for ordering these fragrances from the actual website in the description box below. Thank you so much for all your support. Thank you for watching my videos. If you like this video, I am going to ask you to stop what you're doing. Put the dishes down. Let the laundry go. Hit the like button. Give this video a big thumbs up if you are not subscribed to the channel. Hopefully you've enjoyed the vibe. I can only hope that you've enjoyed the vibe. Hit the subscribe button. I love for us to make it official, you know, official. We're now like in the same fam, the same community. I don't know, you know, I don't know you guys. So that's all. That's all I have to say about this video, this fragrance. I just wanted to pop on really quickly and share with you guys that I got my hands on Grand Soir. Until next time, you know the drill. Be blessed, stay fit, and definitely stay fabulous. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.